That's the only thing, I just have to get somehow through Colosseum and everything will be alright. It's just that one map. Also, I took the time this weekend to actually just listen to the soundtrack of Painkiller. And it's really good. Don't even need a game for that. I didn't get to Bell All of Hell yet. Was already enough with the main game. Come over here. That's what I want to see. Just wanted to say, lap skip is normally so easy, unless you fail like the last jump. Yeah. Sub 30 maybe with everything first try. Why are you always turning around? Freaking car. Yeah, you just got everything first try and actually be done with it. Yeah, 618 Colosseum is actually quite good. Always good when somehow you just shoot instead of shooting that fire tank. You actually have to land on the stripes, otherwise you just fall down. Yep, stripes are solid. I did not miss it. Okay. Gotta say, 56 health is not a lot. Well, thank you, game. 46 seconds lost. Yep, it is. Wow, nice skip. would like to find a better way to clip out of this. Yeah, I've seen that you just clip out of it somehow. But I could not reproduce it, so I don't know how to do it. Sorry, I can't read that. Nice skip. Then I'm just going to ban all of them, whatever. So even with the 46 seconds time loss, still like half a minute faster than last time. Which doesn't matter, because I'm not going to get out of Colosseum anyways. I think he's that one downward on all my videos for this. Yeah, still made it up there. Woohoo! And then I missed this jump again. Ah, great. great. As long as I don't get out of Colosseum, this time doesn't matter. Getting it first try doesn't matter. All depends on the last jump, basically. Yeah, but then it has to be single segments, no lame. Otherwise the timer would just not count. Yeah, that too. One more? But I don't think so. But there is one more. So did I have all of them? Seriously. Ugh. And it's over. Should really try to get up on him and then try to kill him. Oh, it's actually still there. Do I have unlimited ammo due to the cards? Yes. Because I actually use the cards while not even having them. It's basically like an NG plus glitch. This doesn't help me either. Now the exit is there, now I just have to somehow leave this place. Of course, the portal is still there. Just have to somehow get up there. That wasn't too fast. So let's see Underworld. The next good skips. What a couple of days practice can actually do. What? How did you even fall down there? Yeah, that sucks. Missed it. You fucked up, there's nothing there. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, no, it's no lame. I was there a couple of times. Okay, stone pit. That guy up there, who is always shooting me. Such a freaking idiot. Got him. Yeah, no. He's pretty good at that. Apparently. Wasn't good. You don't actually need to use cards here. Yes, I know, but it makes it easier for me. That was a really bad save. That was a really bad save. Yeah, the thing is, I want to use that card there anyway, so it doesn't really matter, to be honest. Hello. Yeah, no problem. It's costly music, I agree. Where the fuck am I? Yeah, this would not be RTA record. Not even close. Too many reloads. And I forgot something. That's not good. Forgot to equip the card. Don't need that anymore. I see. That was okay-ish, I think.